coming this fall to a campus near you, the event that will change your life, that will make you stop and stare, that will make you rethink the properties of quantum physics. It will revolutionize your world as you know it. Are you ready for the Green Squad?
Justin, we've gotta do something.
Yeah, how can we help?
What if we do something to capture? What about Forkless Friday?
Finger Food Friday!
That might work. What about
Sealess Sunday?
Yeah! We can save chairs!
Yeah!
Yeah, great. We're just thinking alike. I don't know if that'll work though.
Yeah.
What about Trailless Tuesday?
That'll never work.
Oh, let's do some of these ideas.
Yeah!
So then began our planning, our searching, our search for something new, something better that would change the world. And this is the path we chose.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start right now.
Let's do it.
It took us some time before our minds were changed, but it soon happened.
What's Ethan doing?
Hey guys, I'm just heading to Walmart on my bike.
That way we don't use gas.
Yeah.
Shotgun.
Let's get on. I got the taxi on the home. In the middle.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Down the street.
Saving gas was great, but we needed a way to get more people on campus involved, so we decided to start a petition to change our school colors to green.
Hey Joe.
Hey, we're changing the school colors?
Yeah, you want to sign the petition?
Sure, I'll sign the petition.
It was a success. People were lining up to sign it, and then something happened. Jan's owl opened. And yeah, I guess the pork fritters are just too good. When we're standing at a distance, so we keep waiting. Nobody would sign it, so we decided to take a more direct approach of making people aware. Thought it would work, but people still weren't getting it.
Elevator!
Yes!
We didn't give up.
Stairs?
As Benjamin Franklin once said, energy and persistence conquer all things. So we thought we'd try a little more energy. This green stuff was hard, but we wanted to persevere, so we quit showering to save water.
Hey, how you doing? Just gonna go get some water.
Yeah, I'm just down there, guys. It's great. What are you guys up to today? Yeah, I'm just going to
NAMI. Woo! I love
NAMI! Yeah, yeah, man.
All right, I'll get you guys
later.
Yeah,
see you guys.
Oh,
I think I lost my appetite.
But that offended too many people. We wanted to save water, so we did our laundry by hand. But that only got us banned from the music building. Although we may not have convinced our campus to go green, we did learn a very valuable lesson. Be kind to your environment, be kind to those around you, And most importantly, be kind to the waterless journals so they will be kind to you.